Police are investigating whether witchcraft may have been involved in the death of a man last seen in Armidale 27 years ago. Today, the reward for information on Bill Roach was increased to $1 million.
Memories are all that Kim Roach has of her big brother Bill.
Christmas Day, Mother's Day, especially when Mum was alive, and Bill's birthday, they're tough days.
He was last seen on New Year's Eve 1993 on a street in Armidale. He was 25. Over the years, there have been searches of a rural property on the outskirts of the regional city after a coronial inquest concluded it was likely Bill Roach had died. Stepping up the hunt for answers, today the New South Wales government announced $1 million for information on where he is or how he disappeared.
New South Wales police do not give up on missing people.
Since he went missing, there have been rewards, $50,000, $100,000, even an appearance on Nine's Fly on the Wall series, Missing Persons Unit.
So what we've got now is what our police artists in Queensland believe Bill would look like as a 39-year-old.
But no answers and no body.
And this is where the disappearance of Bill Roach takes a bizarre turn. As well as investigating possible links to a drug syndicate, police are also looking at witchcraft and black magic. In the days before he went missing, Bill had remarked that he'd been cursed by witches.
There were people that who might have been associated with him at the time that might have been involved in witchery. Whether he believed in it or not, I'm not sure.
Anyone with information should give police a call.
Absolutely. Peace. It would be nice. He was my mate, and that's just been ripped.
Lizzie Pearl, Nine News.